What's up, guys? We're about to unbox September's edition of the BAM box. You ready, Mix?
Ready.
BAM! Let's do it! All right, guys, this month's theme for the BAM box is strange. Now, we did have a strange thing happen with this month's BAM box. There is trouble sometimes coming to Canada from the United States with any shipment, really, but the BAM box have had some trouble getting it to us. This time, I noticed the tape here over, is it DHL, the shipping company? I'm not sure what the deal is, if it was customs or if it was them, but there's a big, let's see what it says here, security checked. Right on there, okay? I don't know if I'm showing stuff I shouldn't show, but whatever, we don't care. So there might be something missing in our BAM box. You never know. So
yeah, we've had a few other boxes rifled through from customs before.
Yeah, like other shipments, not BAM box.
No.
This is the first BAM box, I think. And then there was the one box that I wish that they had, I forget which month it was, but they sent a...
Brass knuckles.
Zombie knuckles, basically brass knuckles.
And those weren't in our box.
Or zombie punch, I forget what they call it now. Tell us in the comments, what they call it. I forget now. But I really wanted that item when I saw everyone else get it.
Yeah.
But then I'm sure they probably didn't put it in our box because it probably wouldn't make it through customs. It'd be sent back to them with authorities and handcuffs. All right, let's open it up. What do we know about BAM Box, Mix, in case these guys are watching it for the first time and don't know anything about the BAM Box? What do you get? For how much?
BAM,
sorry to cut you off.
It's $29.99 with $7.99 shipping to the US and $14.99 shipping to Canada. And you get all kinds of like limited edition and signed cool different collectible stuff like that. And in every box there's an autographed art print, and one in every 10 boxes has another autographed item. And there's also one-up cards and instant winners, so sometimes your stuff can be swapped out for better or more limited or just different stuff.
You never know what you're gonna get. Not everyone gets a different box, but there's a really good chance your box is gonna be different than someone else you know that got the BAM box. Which makes it really fun.
Yeah.
So let's get into it, Mix, and have some fun.
Yeah.
BAM. All right.
Oh, we got an instant winner card.
Yay.
Oh, I'm so excited just by this poster on the front.
Mix, calm down.
I love this theme.
All right, so we do get an instant winner card, so that means I'll show you in a minute. We'll show them the key and everything like that. All right, so
don't look at the magazine yet.
No, I'm not. And now the BAM box has a magazine, so that's pretty cool.
And it even says spoiler booklet.
It even calls it the spoiler booklet.
Don't look at this yet.
Straight out of BAM box. All right, so we're not gonna look in there until afterward.
I will keep
put that aside, Mix. And when you first open the main lid, there's another lid on the inside covering the main items inside, but you always get a pin right on top
that
here.
That pin is awesome.
It is awesome. Okay, so those are exclusive BAM pins, and this
It's Lydia
month,
from Beetlejuice.
Oh, that's awesome. Mix loves Beetlejuice. So, yeah, that's very cool. And just to quickly tell you guys, in case you didn't know, they have a community at their website where you can trade the stuff that you get in here with other people who subscribe to the BAM box. So if you don't like your pin, you can trade it with someone else in the community. So I wonder who else you can get besides Lydia.
Maybe other Beetlejuice characters, or...
It would make sense.
Maybe other Winona Ryder characters.
Oh, maybe.
That would be cool.
She's strange.
She is strange. She's strange. I like that she's got like purple hair. I noticed that their pins, they have like crazy coloring on them. Like not the actual hair color or something, but it's more kind of like an artsy rendition.
Very artistic.
Yeah. So I bet there will be one-ups available for the gold pins, because I've noticed that they've been having that often.
Yeah, I've been joking around lately because a lot of times I make fun of the pins that come in subscription boxes,
like,
and on social on social media a lot lately I've been joking around trying to backpedal a little, only because I'm starting to see a lot of really cool pins, artistic pins, unique pins that are high quality. Right? The pins I don't like are the buttons
button
you can make at home with the thing you
like
buy at
the logo.
Walmart.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
It'll be the box logo, and it's like,
yeah, but
I
this,
don't want 40 of those.
That's unique. And
this is awesome.
All right, let's see what else is in here, Mix.
Yeah.
All right. So there's paper. Don't look yet.
I see what this is.
Oh, take that out. Take that out.
Oh, I know what this is.
It's a trucker hat.
This is, oh, it's signed.
Is it?
It's, I think it's one of the hats that the kids from Stranger Things wear.
Oh.
I think. That's what my guess is, but that's what it looks like. And it's signed.
I haven't watched Stranger Things. Have you?
You watched like 5 minutes of it with
me. 5 minutes, yeah. Not because I didn't like it. I was tired that night, and we just hadn't watched it
yet. Yeah. No, and I didn't watch it. I don't think I watched any more of it than you. No.
Okay.
I'm not at all caught up on it.
So we might be lost in this whole box then?
This may be the only Stranger Things item.
We'll see.
But
okay.
This is cool. So I want to see who that signature is. I can never read signatures. Like, even if I know who that is, never going to read what your signature is. But that's cool. So
that's
we'll
cool.
have to see what that is. And if they have the little band box.
It doesn't say anything on there. It's just
no.
This, COA. Okay.
They never have
the info
on those cards.
Okay.
No.
All right. So we'll a trucker hat. And probably one of the kids from Stranger Things.
Yeah,
signed
I think
it.
That's what it is.
Nice. We'll see on the card at the end of the box. All right, guys?
I want to pick everything out of there.
Okay. Oh, you go then. You grab it.
I see things that are shiny, and I'm like, let me have that. So I like this bag already.
Okay.
It's shiny and gold and black velvet.
Can those guys see what's in the box right now?
No, I don't think so. It says, oh, what is this? Oh, I like this.
Oh, what is that?
Is it the White Rabbit? I think it's an Alice in Wonderland pocket watch.
Oh, Siam will love that.
She's gonna steal
it from me. She's in another room right now.
I think that's the White Rabbit on the front, possibly. It's got like a little.
Of course it is. That's his.
It's got a little thing.
His timepiece.
Oh yeah, it's his pocket watch, right?
Yeah.
And he's always late. So that peels off. This is nice.
That is nice.
And then it winds up.
You know how I know Siam will love it? Do you remember? She made me buy her one.
Oh yeah.
It was like this, but at Hot Topic, and it broke.
Did it?
Yeah. And this one actually looks like higher quality than the one I bought at Hot Topic.
Yeah, this is nice. You know, I really like this, but I know how much she'll like it, so I'm willing to give it up. But it's cool because it pops open with this little thing, and it has like nice little hands even, and they have like a little design. You trying to steal it away?
No, I just want to hold it to feel the quality of it.
But it looks cool in the back too. It has like a nice design of little flowers as well.
Yeah, that's a really cool design.
So that's really cool. And
I like that.
She's gonna like the little bag it comes in.
Totally. She's gonna love this. She is going to be less angry that we made her wait for us to do the bandbox in a different room and whatever she's doing in there. Playing Sims or something. Is that what she's doing?
It's either that or chatting to her friends.
Okay, next item mix. I'm trying to hide it from them. I don't know if I spoiled it.
I don't think they can see it.
Alright, I'm gonna pass you something, okay?
Tell us if you can see in the box. Oh, I guess we can see when we wander back. The dream is real, it says. And it's all old school looking.
Oh, this reminds me of the tin that magnetic goop came in that they sent us 1 month.
Is it more of that? No, what is this? Oh, maybe a ring. Oh, no.
What is that?
What is this?
Spinning top.
It's a die and a top.
Okay.
But what is it from?
The dream is real.
Is it? Oh, is this like something from Inception? Maybe?
I don't know about that, but yes.
Doesn't he have that on his desk or something?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't remember why.
No, I remember. I think it's an old man or something.
Yeah, I can remember the close-up. That they shoot of him doing that.
I'm like what was this? But yeah, and then.
And that would make sense. That's strange.
I don't know what this is. I can't remember. I've seen that movie, obviously. I think I've even seen it a couple times, but I have no idea what this
The Dream is Real kind of goes with that. Is that a.
Dream is Real.
Wow.
Yeah, I think.
They're watching us just like.
No idea. I'm like, okay, you guys, we can tell you what everything is. Yes, that was Alice in Wonderland. Okay, come on. Don't have to think about it too hard.
All right.
I'm pretty sure that's
what that is.
I think that's what that is. So that's a cool little movie memorabilia item. We're going to need that. Like, I wanted to start looking in this book right away.
Yeah, we're going to need it. Sometimes we know what's in the boxes, you guys. Ready?
Yeah.
Because I don't know what this is. I'm going to pass it to you. I saw it already.
Oh, what's that?
I don't know. It's a little bat.
And nails?
It's not Harley's bat, is it?
Demogorgon.
It's not Lucille.
Demogorgon killer. You know what?
I don't know what that is either.
Well, you make a mace out of it, I can tell already.
Okay.
I think.
Wow, that guy. No, wait a second. Yeah, no wonder they security checked this. That's real nails, Mix. This is.
I can't believe they let that go through.
That's actual nails, you guys.
Should I put it together?
And you stick them in there?
Yeah, I think so. It looks like You make a mace out of it.
Bam, what are you doing?
Good. You would stick the nails in the nail end and the heads would be sticking out. So
I'm surprised we didn't get a visit. Personal visit delivering this box.
We're getting like brass knuckles and I think this part comes off.
Whoa. Yeah, now I can see why. Imagine that going through the scan.
I know, they're like, what?
Bat and nails.
They're a bat and nails. Give me a little slice right there.
Okay.
On the tape. Don't cut my hand. I know you can't see.
I don't even see. There's tape there?
Right there.
Why so much red on the tape? All right.
Okay.
Does that help?
So is that.
I feel awful
like,
that I don't know like
here,
three things.
Oh, maybe it goes all the way through. It does, I think.
What? Careful, Mix. You almost got me there. Whoa. Nice.
This thing's crazy.
Yeah, so you're going to have to get them from every angle, right?
What's a Demogorgon?
I don't know. Let us know right now in the comments, guys, while I'm putting this together.
You might need a hammer for that.
What is going on with this? I'm actually scared of putting this together. I'm going to be honest, guys. This is the first time I've ever put nails inside of a baseball bat, so bear with me. Probably surprising, I know.
I'm just going to say, if you do put a nail through your finger, you have to leave that.
I'll leave it.
Okay.
That will be our most viewed video ever. We'll have so many subscribers after this video. From here on, it's going to be like in all our thumbnails. Oh, who's the guy with the eye patch? I'll watch him unbox stuff. So this is a partial design of the Demogorgon killer. Partial only due to my failure. It's bugging me. I need to get them in there.
You were going
to
put a nail through your hand. Just put it down. Oh my God, stop.
Oh yeah, I don't want to wreck the table. Hold on. One sec, guys. I have just a little bit of OCD, so I had to get them in there, guys. So there you go.
That actually looks really cool.
It does look really cool, but if you're displaying this anywhere, if you have kids, like we do, Cyan's 9, she knows like not to touch that, but still.
She'd be like afraid to touch that, I think.
Probably. Let's hope so.
Yeah. Don't play with that with your Barbies.
Yeah, those are real nails. Wow, that is awesome.
That is strange.
Strange. Sure. This is a strange box, Mix.
This is a very strange box.
It's stranger for us because we don't even know what that's from or anything. So you don't know what a Demogorgon is, Mix?
No, it feels like it would be like.
All right.
If it was a Demigorgon, maybe it would be like a lower Gorgon. Grim? Right.
I hope you know.
Oh,
you know
I
what
like
Grim. Is?
Grim yeah.
We're gonna go 4-0 here, then people are gonna stop watching us.
I'm assuming. Yeah, I'm sure it is.
All right.
That's probably like a Hexen Beast, I'd imagine. Oh, what's
oh,
that?
Oh, I know Kiss! Now what? You're talking! Is that just the back of the comic, though?
I don't know, it says number 2. It's like a double comic or something.
Is it? Or is that just an ad, though?
I don't know. Yeah. Wait, let me see the front.
Wait, we'll open this up. Because, well, first of all, it has Kiss on it.
So, it gets to be opened.
Yeah. That will be awesome if Kiss is in the BAM box. All right, let's see what's going on.
So one side's for me, one side's for you, or?
I don't think so. I think that's just an ad.
Oh, look at the Grim. Oh, I like these covers. Oh, that's cool. That's definitely a Hexen Beast.
It is. So what's the deal on the comic?
So I've never heard of Grim comics, but I really like that show. And I'm going to probably check this out. I don't know what you know about Grimm. I'm assuming that's like from the TV show, unless it's a whole
like
different...
Bam, right in the design there.
Dynamite number 1, first issue.
First issue.
So this is probably exclusive Bam cover.
Cover or comic?
The whole comic? Possibly.
Because those guys don't mess around. And the Bam is right in the design. You know what I mean?
Yeah. That, well, we'll have to check the card for everything today.
I apologize, you guys.
At least the BAM box gives like really detailed spoiler cards.
Yeah, that's good for this one, for sure. Hey, but you're not supposed to be able to figure out everything that's strange, right?
No, exactly. It should be very confusing.
What's
that
this? There's a random card in here.
Oh, that tells you how to avenge Barb in step 3. That's probably the Stranger Things. That's Stranger Things type.
Oh, so is that from Stranger Things?
Possibly.
So this is the instructions, you guys, on how to put together the Demogorgon killer bat. That's awesome. So step 1, you grab the nails. Step 2, put the nails in. And step 3, avenge Barb. But we don't know who Barb is. Hey, I'm pretty dirty from the nails.
We're going to have to watch this for sure now. Because I want to know all about this.
Yeah.
If you're not going to watch it with me, I'm just going straight ahead without you.
All right.
Oh, Doctor Strange.
Whoa, that is cool.
That is very cool. 267 out of 1,999.
So a Doctor Strange print.
Signed print.
Signed and numbered.
Yeah. That's really cool.
Not sure who that is.
Nope,
just
we'll
has two initials. but yeah, 267 out of 1999.
I love the colors on that. Very pink and green
That's awesome.
Like quite psychedelic looking.
Yeah, I like that a lot.
That's so cool.
So is that Benedict right there,
well,
Mix?
That's not. I could have gone with like a Benedict photo. That would have been
fine. That's awesome. I like that a lot. The prints you get in BAM are always awesome.
Oh,
BAM.
Yes. For sure, they're like the best.
Especially the art, not just the photographs.
Oh yeah, no, the art is so good.
The artists that they pick are really, really good. This is great too.
So I see that they have done something a little bit different. So instead of the card, there was the booklet, and they didn't have the one up key because it's in the book now.
Oh, I see.
So that makes sense. So what was our instant winner? We'll have to see in here.
They were. I would say this.
Oh, right, because it's, yeah, that would be it. The Beetlejuice pins, there was Beetlejuice, or there was the Shrunken Head, or you could get a one-up Shrunken Head.
Nice.
The Demogorgon Killer, yeah, from Stranger Things.
Replica
bat with nails. I won't read what the scene's from because we haven't seen it yet.
Okay, alright.
Custom Alice in Wonderland White Rabbit Pocket Watch. Oh, and there's a little picture of the White Rabbit.
Nice.
Kicking his watch. Next month's theme is watching, so yeah, I'm excited for that theme. That looks like it's going to be good.
And Butch-O-Vision is doing the pin. I love that dude.
Oh.
I watched an interview with Johnny Taez, had an interview with him.
I think he's part of the reason you're getting into pins a little bit now.
It is, because he has really cool pins, and he does almost everything himself, as far as I could tell from the interview. And then, just because I love the dude so much, and the passion he has for his art, and just the kind of guy he is,
yeah,
just really honest and cool. I went and ordered his Halloween box too, so that'll be coming up as soon as that arrives. So, check out Butch-O-Vision as well. And like I said, get next month's box while you still can, because Butch-O-Vision will be doing the pin. I'm pretty sure it's just the pin. I could be wrong. Go to BAMBOX and check it out. The link is in the description below. Continue, Mix.
The totem set from the movie Inception. So that's what that is. I still don't really remember what the die is about, but
okay. Well, we were right on something.
Dom's totem and Arthur's red die. So yeah, I need to.
I remember the totem.
Movie.
Don't remember the die. So maybe we'll check that movie out again.
Oh, and I think, yeah, BAMBOX exclusive, Grimm Volume 2, number 1 from Dynamite. So
it is the full comic?
It seems like it, yeah, that's
awesome.
Really cool. And
love the ad on the back, too.
You could have got a one-up on that one, and it looks like it's black and white.
Yes.
Oh, black and white variant cover.
Okay.
And then there's the Strange print by artist Jonathan Adrian, or Pure Imagination with Gene Wilder. That would have been very cool.
Wow, that looks nice, too,
yeah,
actually.
And it says 1933 to 2016, so that's a cool one-up for them. And that's Pure Imagination.
A little tribute piece to him, that's awesome.
Yeah, yeah, I like seeing tribute stuff
me
in
too,
boxes.
Me too.
And then BAMBOX exclusive, Gatton Matarazzo?
Matarazzo?
Dustin, so I guess that's his character.
Okay.
Signed Stranger Things hat replica. So
nice.
Yeah, that's one of the boys. That's
right.
About as far as I got in the show. So that was the instant winner, and then straight out of BAMBOX. So,
all right, well, we gotta watch Stranger Things for sure.
Yes, definitely, because I want to see what this bat's about.
All right, Mix, now that you actually know a little something about most of the items, which one was your favorite from September's BAMBOX? The theme was strange.
I like everything in this box so much, but I think my favorite is the Alice watch, because I think the bag's cool. I love that it comes in a little velvet bag. The watch is really cool. I know Cyan's gonna really like this, so this is my favorite, I think.
I'm going to pick this as well, and I can't wait to go and watch everyone else's unboxings of the BAMBOX, partly because you never know what they're gonna get. It's gonna be probably different than what we got, but also I'm pretty sure we're the only ones that pick this as a favorite. But
probably.
It's because I know Cyan is just gonna totally love this. But I mean, as far as Strange goes, I mean, that's up there. That's a close second.
I wanna watch other people just to see how they put this together.
Yeah, that Mix. I don't know if you guys know, but Mix is a bit clumsy, and I'm not just saying that.
Really, yeah.
So you have to stay away from that as well, Mix, all right? I think there's a warning right on the bat, isn't there?
There's a warning on this card, actually, that says keep away from
children. Oh, is there? I was just kidding.
From all children, so, like, me too.
That's hilarious. All right, let us know what your favorite was from everything we unboxed in this month's BAM Box, which was strange. And while you're down there chatting it up with us, if you look up a little bit and you see an icon that looks a little something like this, click it and give us a thumbs up, right, Mix?
Right.
What else?
Subscribe.
Subscribe to our channel because for sure we are going to be unboxing next month's BAM Box. The theme is watching. And it's gonna be scary. Plus, as I said, BUTCH-O-VISION is doing the pin and he rocks, and you should check him out. Just like I said earlier, do it. That link is gonna be in the description below. Get yourself a BAM Box. You don't wanna miss next month's box for sure. That link is also in the description below. Thank you very much for watching. You guys, yes you, rock!